There's Blake Comeau and the Islanders. They were home to the Minnesota Wild, scoreless opening period. New York, though, on the power play, and they cash in with Franz Nielsen finding Comeau, who finds the net for the 16th time. Later, second period, just 41 seconds in. Matt Martin's shot is no good, but Comeau puts home the rebound for a second of the game and a three-goal spread. Then Al Montoya, he takes care of the rest. Terrific glove stop there on Brent Burns. 33 stops for Montoya as the Islanders snap a five-game slide against Minnesota. 4-1 the final.